Hello, my dear friends and respected teachers. I am Aditya SD from 8C. Today, I am going to tell about the moral story, The Fox and the Crane. But the story title is not The Fox and the Crane. That is, Beat the Treat. Did you like it? Okay, shall we start? Once there lived a fox with a very cunning nature, who played a lot of pranks on many innocent creatures. The fox was bold and wanted some to fun. One day, he thought, it's time to trick someone. I will play a practical joke on that crane. So the fox went to meet her down and the lion. The fox said, Crane, you're growing much thinner. And my dear friend, why don't you come over for dinner? Of course, I will come. That evening, the crane went to the fox's place and the fox poured the food in the flat, shallow plates. He's gone with fun when the crane drinks. Flat plate, long beans, ha ha ha. He thinks and then he says, Help yourself, dear friend. As the fox drinks his soup in a merry second, the poor crane struggles. He finds it hard to drink. I can't help you, what? What do you think? The crane gets impressed and says, Oh no, thanks. And you think I will put an end to his dirty. Pranks crane says casually, You Soup was very delicious. Thank you very much for being so courteous. The crane continues. Okay, the time gone too. Won't you join me at my house tomorrow? The fox was surprised by the crane's kind gesture and says, Ha, why not? I will be there for sure. The next day, the fox goes to Crane's house in style. Crane welcomes him with a winkful smile. Crane says, Have a drink of this specialty of mine? You can drink from this jug. Yes, that will be fine. The crane quickly drinks the soup with its long beak and says, This is special soup. Can give strength to weak. The fox tries to click at the soup from the jug, but he could not even get a drop on his. The fox then puts down his earth in shame and from then to decided to stop his mean crime. Okay, friends, the story of the moral, as you sow, shall you reap. Thank you.